The Arizona Diamondbacks are bringing the heat to Colorado. Head to the ballpark to cheer on the Colorado Rockies. Grab your tickets now before you strike out on this opportunity. The Rocky Mountain Apparel, Gift, and Resort Show is the region's premier wholesale and retail buyers event with over 500 lines of merchandise. The show will continue to be the region's leader in lodge and resort souvenirs, Native American jewelry, home decor, pottery, and more. Find the perfect gifts for your loved ones or yourself. Enjoy the summer sun and scents for free at the Denver Botanic Gardens. Reserve your ticket in advance before they sell out. For more than 160 years, the Denver Municipal Band has been bringing music to the Denver community and helping Denver area youth develop a passion for music. Check them out on the 17th at Central Park Conservatory Green for free. Hugo's Lucha Libre has been a wrestling school promoting Lucha Libre in Colorado since 2014. Their aim is to support local talents, bring Colorado the authentic Lucha Libre, and uplift Mexican culture. Show your support by attending the 5th annual Lucha Libre event, an event for the whole family, but make sure you secure your tickets ahead of time. Visit museo.org for more information. Westward's Celebration of Tacos returns to Civic Center Park from 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. on Saturday, August 19th. Tacolandia will give guests a chance to explore foods from Denver's longtime favorites as well as newcomers to the scene. Over 40 restaurants will be offering unlimited samples of their best dishes, so come hungry. Whether your native language is English or Spanish, we can all agree free is a favorite word for fans of all backgrounds. Broncos fans are invited to Westwood Park for Carne Asada 2023. There will be family fun activities, giveaways, and more. Come early because the first 500 attendees receive free food and drinks. And that's a quick look at what's happening in Denver this week.